What's up, LL Squad? Okay, so I just got LaMaya a brand new ukulele. It's in that case right there. So she has no idea. It's an early birthday gift. Her birthday's in about 2 days. So I'm gonna give it to her now. Maya!
Maya!
What you say? Grandma was what?
Teaching me about Black history.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
All right, I'll sit on your bed.
Okay.
I need you to hold on. So I know that we had a nice talk with you about school, right?
Mm-hmm.
And how do you feel about that?
I'm really disappointed because I love school. Like, school's the best thing ever. Like, some kids want to say that, but like, my school is the best. Like, we get to do everything.
Really? Okay, well, I know, and this COVID sucks, and this whole virtual thing sucks, but we're gonna get through it. We're taking it semester at a time, so right now you'll be home, but maybe in November things will be different, and we can make a different decision. But I want you to close your eyes for me. I got something that I needed you to help me with.
Okay. Can I
open them?
Got me a ukulele?
Yes, yes.
How do I open it?
A ukulele. A brand new soprano ukulele. So, hon, be careful. Huh?
What's soprano?
It's different kinds. You can unzip it. Unzip. Unzip. Whoa. Carefully, carefully. You got a lot of little pieces to it. You got your little guitar strap in there and got a little pick in there. Ukulele and Bobby tuned it for you.
The strings that feel kind of hard though.
Yeah, remember what I told you about your fingertips?
Oh.
Touch my fingertip. That's how your fingers are gonna get.
Boy.
You like it?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Thank you. Who got it for me?
Me and Daddy.
Yeah, just my birthday present?
Yep.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You don't got to do that. Uncle Bobby already tuned it for you, so you don't got to mess with those up there. You know, you don't got
to
mess with
them. Yeah,
but we're going to show you. We actually got this cool thing in here. Okay, so this is a strap that you can...
That's my old pick?
Yep, guitar picks. And this is the strap, so you can hold a ukulele around your neck. I'll show you how to put that on. And then this is the tuner. So it shows you what notes. So you can clamp it on like this. You clamp it on there. And see, play a note. See, that was an F you just hit.
So, I love this.
So,
awesome. That was
an
E.
That was a C. So the notes are G, C, E, A. And we can remember that with a sentence. Goats can eat anything. Yep, so G, C.
Goats eat anything. They even eat paper.
Yep. So that's how you remember it. G C E A.
Right.
I'm gonna learn how to play Steven Universe song.
Yep. All right, guys.
Look at the marble.
Ooh, that's pretty. And guess what?
What?
Now you got your new bling kit for your birthday, so maybe you can add some bling to it.
Can you give me some super glue tomorrow?
Yeah, I'll get you some super glue.
Okay, so I can put my name on it.
All right, guys, y'all make sure y'all subscribe. Hit that notification bell. We'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. What's up, LL Squad? So it is LaMaya's birthday weekend. Hey, LaMaya. Yep, we're carrying some cupcakes. We got our new Six Flags Diamond member passes, y'all. So, it is lit out here today, y'all. Oh, shoot. Getting it in, getting it in. We about to go to our special little reserved seat and link up with our friends. What's up, LLSQUAD? So we are out here, y'all, at Pitch Flags Whitewater. It's hot as hell. Oh my gosh. But happy birthday to my baby girl, Amaya. Happy birthday to Willow. Oh my goodness, it's just been so much going on. Lord Jesus, help us. But yeah, it's just packed. Look at this, y'all. Now, out of this whole park, only four slides open, y'all. Only four slides open. I made no sense. A lot of people out here today, y'all. It's birthday girl time. Uh-oh, you ready for your birthday looks, Maya?
No.
You
can start at one.
You want me to start over?
Look at Domino looking like, oh no, what's happening? Look at Domino face, I know, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! One for good luck. Yay! Oh, do you feel older? Did that hurt? It hurt it. A little bit or a lot?
A little bit.
Little bit.
Look, it goes like this.
Right. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I felt the impact of a nerve. She shot me in the forehead yesterday.
It was on accident.
I know. Happy birthday, my princess. Are you ready for your big day? Now, we are going to do a video later today, guys. Maya still got some presents coming in, guys. We still getting some stuff together. So, we are going to do a video tonight, y'all. Hi, Charlotte, of Maya opening her gifts. So, y'all stay tuned. It's birthday girl time. Uh-oh. You ready for your birthday looks, Maya?
No. You can start at one.
You want me to start over?
Look at Domino looking like, oh, no. What's happening? Look at Domino face. I know, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! One for good luck. Yay! Oh, do you feel older? Did that hurt? It hurt it. A little bit or a lot?
Little bit.
And
look, it
goes
like this.
Right. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I felt the impact of a nerve. She shot me in the forehead yesterday.
It was on accident.
I know. Happy birthday, my princess.
Okay.
Are you ready for your big day? Now, we are going to do a video later today, guys. Maya still got some presents coming in, guys. We still getting some stuff together. So, we are going to do a video tonight, y'all. Hi, Charlotte, of Maya opening her gifts. So, y'all stay tuned. Y'all, look at this. What is Bobby doing? What is he doing? He driving his car. What was that about? Oh, I know that Maya was driving.
Yeah.
Bobby be sneaking and letting Maya drive, y'all. OMG. Look, just because you're 10 years old, Amaya Essence Rose Heave, don't be thinking you grown, okay? What's up, LLSQUAD? We had to come to Six Flags, a different one. Yesterday we went to Whitewater. Today we at Six Flags over Georgia. So let's check it out. All right, y'all. We going into the Monster Mansion.
Okay.
the picnic. Okay. Smile, look guys, smile. Oh, I took it right there. Oh baby, we observing. Look, look, look. I know he ain't smoking over there. Little red thing in his hand. What he doing? up, LL Squad? So we are at Hurricane Harbor at Six Flags Over Georgia, getting ready to get into their wave pool. Okay, y'all, Maya just went on the Superman ride. How was it, Maya, your first time?
It was fun. Jay was screaming the whole time. I was fine.
That's what Jay does.
Yeah, it's fun to scream.
That's what Jay does.
Oh my God, Jemiah, you went on this. Look. Look at this ride, y'all. My baby went on this ride. Oh my God. Oh my God. You're 10 years old now.
Jay,
you're a big girl.
I wanna do it again. It was fun. They didn't let us.
Oh, why
they let you skip the line, though?
They didn't see us.
Huh?
Yeah, we skipped the line.
Ain't no way they back going now.
Right. Okay. Well, we Diamond members, so
yeah,
high five.
So we didn't take off the pass.
Oh, good, good. Okay.
What's up, LL Squad? So what's this, Maya?
From Grandma.
Oh my goodness. Grandma face surprise Maya and PJ. Oh, got cupcakes, got bubble wine, some candy.
Look at this thing.
Aw. Oh, a little toy. A little paddle toy. We used to play with those back in the day. Hey, Pooh. Y'all go give your grandma a big hug and say thank you. Oh. You gotta be careful. I just show you how to work it. yeah. Comment down below if you remember playing these when you were little, the paddle boards. Can't do it with my left hand. I'm holding my phone with my right hand, but okay. Some people used to do it like this. Y'all 80s babies, y'all remember this. Y'all remember this right here. All right, y'all. Thanks for rocking with the LL Squad today. Birthday weekend, turn up. Subscribe to our channel, Life with Lamont and Lamaya. Hit us up on Facebook, Best Momager Academy. On Instagram, LL Squad Life. And we will see y'all on the next video. Peace. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Glock, glock, glock.
Happy birthday, dear Lamaya.
You're gonna get shot.
Happy birthday to you. You make a wish. Blow out your candles.